This is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
The man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon.
They're their weapons.
Nobody try anything.
If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
Well, practice your speech-making.
To use force, for we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely, France deserves better.
What was that?
A little example.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grand Master. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks.
Good. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
someone there. Who's killed you, Antoine? Something's not right.
Thank you.